here's a way to add diminished chords into your playing. Super simple, three minor chords, G sharp, D sharp, and C sharp minor. What you wanna do is use a G diminished 7 or a B flat diminished 7 as a passing chord every time you're gonna go back to the G sharp minor. Have fun playing, have fun learning, I'll see you next time. Bye bye.